悪魔
万物滅殺の剣受けてみよ。
オーグル
Even before the discovery of the meteorite, Akuma felt its presence within his being, like a voice calling out. The sensation grew day by day, almost taunting him, until finally the voice spoke clearly to him. As if it were guiding him, Akuma stood up and faded into the darkness. Where he has disappeared to is a mystery to all.
乱世の子。
叩き潰すぞ。言われるまでもない。
Let's do this!
キャミ、準備はいい？もちろんだ。
Let the madness begin! Fight!
キャミ!
では、試合に値するわ。
You win!
剣を極めし、突星のからくりよ、その剣を見せてみよ。 我を呼びしは、うぬか。影から生まれし者が、音の実を倒すことなどできようか。知らぬなら、その身に刻んでくれようぞ。
As the controversy regarding Pandora continued, a fierce storm suddenly gripped the Antarctic region, which lasted for several days. Due to the intensity of the storm, various organizations from around the world that were seeking Pandora were forced to return home. As they were leaving, a huge crack opened in the ground, swallowing up the box at its epicenter. Many witnesses reported seeing a human-like figure within the storm, but all sensor readings indicated it was not a life form, but a powerful mass of energy that quickly disappeared. To this day, the cause of the storm, the truth behind the energy outburst, and the location of Pandora still remain a mystery.
Thank you for playing! Presented by Capcom!